This is Turbo Movie, and we're having a really rough day. All right, so it's freezing, we got to run out into this ocean. First off, they make Jason, Frank, and I jump off of this. It was like maybe 15-foot cliff onto the ground. You know, it was a beach, but it was like wet and matted. It was ground. It was solid ground, basically. And it's pretty high up, you know, looking up, you're like, 15 feet's not a big deal. But then when you're up there, you're like, holy cow, this is pretty high up there. And then we're thinking like, shouldn't they put mats down? They're not really, are they seeing the ground? And they did not put mats down. They called us all sorts of names. Like, yeah, the producer, the guy was shooting it at the time, actually, because there was a few people directing throughout. And so it was like calling us names, calling us chicken and all this. And we were like, what? And so anyway, so we're having a rough day on the beach, cold. We finally do that scene. And now we're down at the beach. And now we're supposed to run into the water to go save our friends. And Jason, and we're waiting there for a while before, you know, action. And we're just like, man, when is this going to happen? Oh, you're ready? Okay, they're ready. And Jason's standing in front of me. And he's like, and I had heard him a little while earlier just kind of saying that he needed to run to the restroom, but we thought we were going to be shooting right away, and he didn't. And he's standing there. The girls are kind of behind me, and I'm looking at his face, and I see his face go, like his eyes kind of like start going in, right? And I was like, what? And then I look down, and then I just see his pants getting soaked. Like he's peeing. And I was like, what are you? And so as I'm like, what are you? Action. And then he's like, runs into the water. And I was like, wait, what? And I start running. I'm like, oh no, I got to follow him into the water. And so all is coming into my face as I'm like swimming into the ocean. He thought it was funny. It was funny afterwards, but man. Yeah. Jason Frank. He doesn't like that story. He doesn't like that. There are quite a few stories. Yeah, there's some. And we had good times. We did. And we were, I didn't go to college. I registered to go to college. I did end up trying to go, but then ended up on Power Rangers. And that was like, you know, for us, that was like us goofing off and having fun. Those were our college years was Power Rangers, basically. But, yeah, we had a lot of fun. There are a lot of those stories.